finance minister, I work hand in hand with Tun Dr. Mahathir to progress the country for the vision of 2020. Okay. I was born in 1st January 1966, so I'm 49 years old now. I think I'm the eldest here, I'm sure. I have 7 siblings, and I'm number 4.
My father, my mother?
My father has passed away 5 years ago.
Okay.
But my mother is still alive.
My father's name?
My father's name is Muhammad Ayun. He was a farmer in Sabah Penang, in Kampung. I'm married with 4 daughters. My eldest is 25 years old. And youngest is 15 years old. She's taking a PT3 today, actually.
PT3. Okay.
What else? My favorite food is char kway teow, actually. From Sungai Dua, char kway teow in Penang. Because I'm married with Penang.
I'm married to
Penang wife. So I like char kway teow.
Okay. Eye contact. Pada sana juga dengan pada sini je. My hobby
currently, my hobby is actually playing handphone. So,
playing handphone.
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much.